It's funny. When Skittles and M&M's are mixed in the same bowl, you can't tell the difference. I wonder if that's what the letters are for. S and M, slave and master, is that what the labels are for? Nigger, Negro, Black, African American, nigga. Is that what the names are for? The bowl tips over. When Skittles fall to linoleum, they sound a lot like colorful rain, tap dancing on tent roofs. When they fall to concrete, they sound like black running feet, like the lightning before the thunder of a brown body to street, street. When I'm a mother, I will never let my son walk up the street into a corner store. I will never let him line his pockets with merchandise from that supposed arsenal. He will never buy a water gun to me or rice. He will never hold a trap phone, keep the child dressed. He will never write in a 25-cent notepad, Mike Brown. And when I have no change to give him, he will never buy nothing, insert name here, if I can help it. My son will never taste the rainbow, never get a taste of the great colored bruises from police brutality, never wonder when strawberry red of the flag will actually stand for equality. I hope by the time he grows up, our grass is really green, apple greener, and that the lemons we've been handed are enough to make lemonade. Baby, that rainbow was never meant for you. We're still in the storm. We still are the Skittles colored, and they only like us when they can eat us, grind us between the barricades of their teeth, suck us dry until we are only a crumpled bag of our former selves, a body bag of our former selves, flavorless and unzipped on the floor of a county jail cell. Click. Sandra Bland. Bland. B-L-A-N-D. Lacking in special interest, liveliness, or individuality, sounds like the perfect cocktail for culture appropriation. Like the Indian Redskins, blackface, and the dawning of a nation. How the fuck are you the majority when there's only one white with so many colors? How are you the norm and how do we get othered? Oh, so you're scared now? Are you Skittles now? I mean, are you skittish now? Because Black Lives Matter after all this time? Because we figured out that Black Lives are the matter from which you came about. You treated our mother Africa like a surrogate. Put us in this bitch and now you're mad because you don't want equality, equality, similarity. Like I said, it's funny. When M&M's and Skittles are mixed in the same bowl, you can't tell the difference.